your piercing is done, if you need to clean up the little bumps and whatnot on your piece, you can actually do it with your saw blade. Just go over the imperfection and gently file it with your blade. This technique is great for hard to reach places that your file can't get in. It's always best to do it right the first time though, because cleanup sucks and it takes up a lot of time. To clean up the burr on the edge of the metal, I use 400 grit sandpaper. First off, I line the back of the sandpaper with duct tape to make it long-lasting and tougher. I rub the paper back and forth against the metal. This action quickly removes the burr and round the edge of the metal at the same time. I do this on both sides, front and back of the piece. To avoid cutting your fingers with your saw blade, I can't stress enough to place your fingers on the solid area of the bench pin. Make yourself aware of the safe zone and where your blade is going. Making jewelry is fun and all until you get cut. I taught myself sawing from watching videos and from books. Since I had no teacher to show me the right way of sawing, I broke so many blades in the beginning. Now the golden question is, what broke a blade?